Kirk and Irwin are two nerds who are desperate to lose their virginity.
Holy moly, who's she?
She is the most beautiful girl that I have ever seen in my life. I want to bone her.
But how do we get a fox like that to notice guys like us?
But when the girl of their dreams, Samantha Columbine, joins up with the bowling team.
If we help the school win the tournament, perhaps she'll let us bone her.
Cool.
They sign up too.
Welcome to the team, guys. I just love men with big balls.
Will Kirk and Irwin finally get laid? They need to. That's why they're bowling for Columbine.